Procrastination. You procrastinate, I procrastinate. It's fun while you're doing it. Afterwards, it sucks. I procrastinate a lot. Like right now. I post videos on Monday. It's Monday at 6:34. This video is gonna be up late. That's the moral of the story. Don't procrastinate. So, since I really have no clue what to do with this video, I don't have any ideas, I'm alone, I figured I would give you guys just a little update on my life as of right now. So, first of all, most of you know, if you watch my videos, and I posted a video a while back, like a week ago, about high school, that I started high school, and it's been going good. It's stressful. I didn't get lost, which was good. A lot more people. A lot of older people, a lot of, hey, freshmen. Yeah. I don't want to die on camera. What the heck? Anyways, long story short about high school, it's pretty good. There's not a lot of work yet, so I'm sure it will get a lot harder, but it's good. I joined the yearbook committee because I'm a nerd, but I joined the yearbook committee, so I'll be making yearbooks. I'm gonna do basketball, which actually I just came. Basketball's in winter, as most of you know, and the coach for Eastern, where I go, has come to my basketball games for my travel team and came to watch us to see, like, oh, let's see how these girls are because they're coming to my team. So we ended up having one of our worst games the day he came, mostly out of nerves because it was our last game of the year. He was there. We were playing a team that we beat by like 4 points last time. It was a stressful game, and we did really not good for us. But yeah, so he has us training with him already when we didn't even try out for the team yet. So we go and we shoot around, and then we go into the weightlifting room, and none of us have done any of this weightlifting before, so we're like benching, I don't even know what, doing bench press, and we are like not good at anything, and we're doing it with sophomores, which I know is only a year older, but they did it through the summer and the last year with him. So that's been fun, but I'm very sore. I just came from it, that's why I'm getting cut off and all bad hair, but it's been fun. And that's that. So the next thing about the update in my life is, if you guys haven't been checking my Instagram, if you're not following me, links below, follow me. I have an obsession. Yeah, I'm obsessed with basketball, I do it all the time, but there's been something I've always wanted to do. And I'm gonna describe this thing in a little bit of a YouTube way. If you know what it is before I say it, comment it down below. So it's like this thing I've been wanting to do, like a hobby, and JC Kalen does it, Connor Franta does it, a lot of YouTubers, Fun for Louie, a lot of YouTubers and members of O2L do it. What the heck? Okay, so it's really fun. I'm playing with it right now. The video is just me. Oh, that's all you get. It has wheels. And the first word in it is also the name of a coin. You get it yet? No? Okay. Well, my new obsession is penny boarding. Which, if you don't know what a penny board is, it's like a skateboard. But a skateboard is, don't kill me in the comments if I'm wrong, but like 36 inches. And this is 23. So it's a lot shorter. And I mean, I don't know if you can really tell how short it is. It's shorter than my arm. But it's really fun. And I suck at it. I'm not gonna lie to you, I suck at it. Me and my friend, and then my other friend just got hers. We all got them, and we've been riding them a lot. Maybe at the end I'll put like some, if I have any videos or pictures of us riding it. But literally, this Saturday, we went to their past middle school and found hills and trails to ride there. And we take a lot of cool, like we say cool artsy pictures. And then yesterday, we went to one of my friend's houses, and we ended up going to an elementary school. We're just really obsessed with this, and it's like so fun. The first day I stepped my foot on it, I loved it, but I couldn't do it. And then someone ended up teaching me, and within 5 minutes, all they had to teach me was where to put my feet and how to push off. And I mean, I was riding. I'm not saying I'm that good because I can't do any tricks on it, but I can ride. And it's amazing. And I love it. And it's relaxing and therapeutic. And I don't even know how, but I love it. So that's a big update on my life. And lastly, this isn't like huge or anything. It is to me, though. So there's this movie in a book series called The Maze Runner by James Dashner, and it's like my favorite book series. So the movie's coming out on September 19th, I believe it is, yeah. And I was like, I need to go to this movie. You know, me and my friend have been like talking about the movie and freaking out about the movie, and this the star of the movie is like someone we love. And so my sister, doing all her cool stuff she does on internet and coupon, and I don't even know, she does cool stuff. She got me pre-screened tickets to go see the movie this Wednesday. So I'm going there, and I'm really excited about it. And if you know, one of my worst, like, not fears, I don't know, but I can't eat olives. Like, olives disgust me. So my sister told me, she's like, she was pretty much joking, I think, but she was like, okay, for the tickets, you have to eat, like, olives, green olives, and dirt. So I did. And I sent her a video of it. And I'm not gonna lie, the olives were worse than the dirt. I'm not gonna lie. So I'm super psyched about that. Did I just say psyched? I'm excited about that. And I mean the chair, and I mean Shane's movie, like I was freaking out. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna go into this. I'll make like a whole freaking video on that probably. I love you. So that's about it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. I'm sorry it's all last minute. But if you did like it, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe, because I make videos every single Monday, usually not on Monday. Usually half the plan. But all my social media links will be down in the description below. I love you guys. You're beautiful. Stay beautiful. I'll see you guys next Monday. Bye!
Everybody thought you were so insane, 'cause you were so far out of my league.